All right, let's start with some football tonight. The UNH Wildcats played their home opener after playing three road games to begin the year. Sean McDonald's club hosting Holy Cross at Cowell Stadium in a non-league contest. The Wildcats off to a 2-1 start so far on the year. Second quarter, 15-13 UNH. Kevin Decker finds Joey Orlando, one of his go-to guys, over the middle for a short gain. That would set up this Mike MacArthur field goal. Gotta give the kickers some love sometimes. 18-13 UNH at halftime. Second half, more Decker, this time to Mickey Mangieri. He's going to find some room down the near sideline. A huge gain for the Wildcats right at our cameraman, Jim Lord, picking up the action. He had six catches, 102 yards, and a touchdown on the afternoon. That big play set up this Decker to Orlando touchdown. Decker threw for 352 yards, four touchdowns. UNH pulls it out, 39-32 the final. They scored a 60-yard touchdown. Justin Mello, a touchdown catch with 1:10 to go to win it for New Hampshire. That was after Holy Cross tied it at 32 with just over 2 minutes to play. But the Wildcats get the win. They improved to 3-1 on the year. They're home again next week. They'll host Villanova.